Each year since I've been conducting Holiday Pops in Wellesley, we have played the next piece. How many people have been here other years and heard the next music? Yes, there's a few. Yes, yes. It's always a favorite. It's always an audience favorite. And the orchestra loves it too. I learned it as a young child, like you probably did. Frank, you've heard this piece before, haven't you? Frank Rogers, everyone. Well, it surprised me that over 20 years ago, that the composer, Donald Gardner, and his wife, Doris, lived right here in Wellesley. So we became friends, and in recent years, the symphony has had a true front teeth contest, where a young child would come and audition in a contest form, and we would choose the winner to sing with us. Well, this year, the winner had a good reason to know the song so well. The composer is her great-grandfather. Please welcome Sophie Burns to the stage.
See you.